Queen Tony.
Hello, we're SMA, we're Bartholomew House. We're doing It's a Hard Knock Life from Annie to show how hard our life here is at SMA. And just to be, this is for the teachers. If any of you are talking, you might as well call your mom because you gotta go make a phone call.
Thank you.
to the song "Can't Keep My Eyes Off You" by the Jersey Boys. We hope you enjoy the show.
Never need a reason, never need a rhyme. Over the roof. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious is a nonsense word uttered by the character Mary Poppins and is featured in a catchy song that tells you how you can use the word to impress others or as an exclamation when you don't know what to say.
We hope you enjoy our version of supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
You take the love and you want it. we could tell me all the time. But then one day I heard the words that say make you know. The biggest word you've ever heard, and this is how it goes.
This song portrays the boys in the news for the strike, finding themselves on the front page of the paper, and how it makes them feel for once to be in the center of attention.
Look at this, will ya?
I'm in New York. Thanks for coming.
All right. See you later.
There goes Logan. He's
gonna get it. We're the Cecilia House. We will be performing You Can't Stop the Beat from the Broadway musical Hairspray. We took from this that everyone was created equal because the lady Tracy Turnblad was in a segregated club, and with her new ideas, it just changed everything. So, yeah. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for watching the Miss Teenage Hairspray pageant. If you have just tuned in, here are the current standings. In first place, we have Miss Amber Van Tussel. In second place, we have Miss Darlene. And in third place, Miss Tammy. Up next, we have Tracy Turnblad. Our house is Saint Joan of Arc, and we're doing Hakuna Matata from The Lion King.
Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase!
Hakuna Matata! And no passing
grace. It means no worries for the rest of your days. And it's all problem free. There should be Hakuna Matata. When he was a young warthog.
When I was a young
warthog. Very nice.
Thanks.
He found his aroma like a certain appeal. He could clear his savannah after every appeal.
I'm a sensitive soul. My team takes skin.
down when I know the shame.
He was a name.
I changed my name.
Oh, what's his name?
I got down my head.
And how did you feel?
I turned it off.
Hey, Luma, not in front of the kids.
Oh, sorry.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
I am a great going on a night break. I'll take and her teacher, the Trunchbull, bullies the entire school. The song, When I Grow Up, represents the dreams of the school children and their maybe misguided notion that life will be so much easier when they grow up. On the other hand, the song Revolting Children is about how the school children decide that they will not let the Trunchbull bully them anymore.
We chose these musicals and these songs because it's easy to get frustrated about being a kid and dream of either being an adult or revolting against your teacher. Please welcome the House of Phillips as they give out their dreams with a medley of When I Grow Up and Revolting Children from the Broadway musical Matilda.
We're both together, so I'm both in stuff, and we'll have